Hello guys, welcome back to my kitchen. And friends, I don't know about you, but I know people who want to lose weight. And so today our recipe is going to be a quinoa vegetable salad. It's a recipe you can incorporate in your program if you are in the process of shedding some calories and even keeping you healthy. We have quinoa as our first and main ingredient. We have avocado. We have tomatoes, we have bell pepper, coriander, and carrots. In a large mixing bowl, add your quinoa followed by your coriander. Basically, you're adding everything except the avocado, and you're going to mix evenly, then later add your avocado. Quinoa are a high complete protein ingredient, and it is very good in keeping us full, and it has less calories. The tomato is rich in vitamin C, which will boost your immunity, and the vegetables in general have high fiber, which is good in keeping you full. And because of the minerals and the vitamins therein, it gives you a high satiety. So this recipe is good to incorporate in your weight loss. Instead of salt, you can add lemon juice. It will give it a beautiful taste. And our recipe is ready. Remember, when you eat this, eat it to the glory of God. Have temperance. You can add chia seeds. You can add flax seeds. You can even add some nuts to improve the taste. And add some protein. So when you eat, and when you drink, do all to the glory of God. Be a channel of light this day. Allow God to use you. Bye. See you next week.